glory of God Almighty, we hereby launch this book.
Boko Halal in Hausa language means Western education is good, which is the opposite of Boko Haram ideology through which proponents have unleashed terror on innocent Nigerians in the last 6 years. The 208-page book, written by Petty Officer Dawud Abdulkarim, a Fulani man, narrates how the author, who comes from a polygamous family of more than 30 children, not exposed to Western education, was able to go to pursue schooling. The book upturns those with negative perception about Western education. The chief of Naval Staff, represented by Commodore Ignatius Ilya, said Abdulkarim's work has brought about his intellect, which must be supported to discover more talented in the armed forces.
I believe that gradually the author is getting into the realm of prolific writers.
For this kind of book to be coming from a rating, it does great justice to the system and really promotes the armed forces.
Professor Amande Ismail reviewed the book.
The author has distinguished himself as a man of great literary talent by telling an unforgettable story of his people, the Fulbe. One cannot get to the end of this great story without being properly enlightened on the indigenous knowledge system of the nationality that postulates the enthralling narrative.
The story of African cowboys, Boko Halal, deals with four subject matters that I intend to address using this medium of literature.
In Abuja, Abdullahi Musa Suleja, NTA News.